No other course that I know of does it quite like this course with the three key aspects of the California Milk Advisory Board, the business students, and the food science students working together to make a product. I teach the FSC 142 Advanced Dairy Processing course, and in this class we focus on all things dairy and creamery. Students get to work at the creamery producing products like our ice cream, cheeses, yogurts. Then the other half of our course focuses on product development. The students team up with students from the Craig School of Business and they come up with new dairy innovations. And by the end of the course, we will have samples to taste and they will pitch their ideas at a contest that will be judged by the California Milk Advisory Board for prizes. They're able to then get that seed funding to continue on with their project, to build their brand, so that way they can be sold nationwide and even worldwide.
Being in California and being the number one dairy state, it is important to move the industry forward. And of course, being in the Central Valley, Fresno State is one of those places where innovation, entrepreneurship is ripe. And being California's number one commodity, it's important for us to engage with the talent that is here at Fresno State.
Working in the kitchen is really hands-on, and I feel like that's the way that I learned best. And this class allowed us to get creative, work with our hands. There was so much troubleshooting, experimenting, and almost failure when it came to producing our product. We ended up persevering so much and we met our goal. It actually means a lot to me. I mean, it gives me such a sense of accomplishment to see this initial just little idea we had kind of become this big, successful product. It was just super, super cool.
Building this partnership allows for them to get that real world industry experience here on campus. And then to have the partnership with the California Milk Advisory Board is super key because they provide expertise to us.
It's super exciting to be at Fresno State, being able to support and coach these students through their journey. The growth of these students has been unbelievable.
I love this project. It gives me chills thinking about it because it gives them those ties to those cross-functional relationships with the business students. No matter where you work in the food industry, you're going to be working with a lot of different people that are experts in things other than food science. So it's very important for the food scientists to be able to understand what the business student needs. They have to have a whole marketing scheme behind it, a brand story. They have to have results. They have to have a product to taste on the day of the pitches.
The entire semester has led up to this moment when we present to these entrepreneurs and judges, and we're just hoping they like it as much as we do. I definitely feel like I'm where I'm supposed to be in the food industry, in this world almost.
It's important to invest in our students because they will be making the food to feed the world. I'm just really proud and happy that we have this here at Fresno State, and I hope we get to continue on and build it to be even better and bigger, and the next big dairy innovation comes out of Fresno State.